Hello everyone, and today I had some really good news for Wrapper Offline users. The Wrapper Offline will be from Flash to HTML5. It's a new technology. There are new things such as real video importing, image importing, music importing and SWF importing, and more could expect from the future update Wrapper Offline. If you want to see how its development is going, then I'll send the link down below. So guys, see you later. Bye.